sitting by a swamp, just humming a tune, with the fireflies dancing neath the fat gold moon. When off in the distance was a splashing sound, so I stood on my tiptoes and I looked around. I heard splash, splash, splash. I heard splash, splash. My hands were a-shaking and my heartbeat raced as I leaped through the marshes in a monster chase. When it followed behind me in the sludgy slime, it was rocking and swaying the entire time. It went. Said, Ma said to fetch you, cause it's time for bed. But sis, there's a monster in the swamp, I said. We heard
splish, splash, splash.
We heard
splish, splash,
splash. Then out crept a shadow from the swampy place. We were scared till we saw our older brother's face. He said, Ma said to fetch you, cause it's time for bed. Quick hide, there's a monster in the swamp, we said. We heard
splash, splash.
We heard
splash, splash.
We looked for the monster, wondered where he went, till we spied our two cousins that our Ma had sent, saying we came to fetch you, cause it's time for bed. Watch out, there's a monster in the swamp, we said. We heard sharp teeth bare. I yelled, help, it's the creature from the Black Lagoon. But just when we thought we faced certain doom, we heard children home to bed, and I find you a-hiding in this tree instead. And we went crunch, crunch. Washed up for bed, and that goes for your new playmate too, she said. He went and we went, and I went.